She says your best ain't good enough, and you know you're doing all that you can. Oh, you'd go to the bar, drink a few shots of Patron. Just so you can deal with a woman who makes you feel unwanted in your home.
What you're listening to right now is it's the answer to the single that Beyonce has out right now called If I Was a Boy, If I Were a Boy. Don't know what led me to write an answer to this record, but just listening to it and just hearing what she's saying and not really hearing any songs that are out that speak on a man's perspective, like real men that are in real relationships, you know, and how they have to deal with certain things. It's not always as good to be a boy as girls think. You know what I'm saying? So I wanted to write a song from the boy's perspective, and I had to redo the track and, you know, make it so I can sing to it and things of that nature. My man Drop, engineer extraordinaire, my man Show behind the camera. We're here in Miami, by the way, in a secret location, and we're recording this record. And again, there was something that just happened to come up. I woke up one morning and I wrote the song like in about an hour or so. It was just one of those things, inspiring. And we hope that not only the ladies enjoy it and the guys enjoy it, but the ladies kind of listen to the lyrics, just listen to the song and listen to what it's trying to say from a man's perspective. I'm speaking for the fellas. Okay, so with that, this will be on my MySpace page really soon, where you guys can actually download it for yourselves for free. It's gonna be for y'all, so you guys can listen to it, put it in your iPods, and play it for whoever and however long you like. So right now it will be on YouTube for everybody to sample, and then later on it'll be on my MySpace page, myspace.com/soulchemistryprojects, and you guys can check it out there and take it away. Alright, so enjoy it, and we'll see all y'all soon on the tour tip. You know how we do. Go all over the place. So we'll see y'all later, and enjoy.
Peace.